The Eagles excelled on both sides of the ball last season, ranking third best in total offense 389. 1 yards per game and second best in total defense 301. 5 yards allowed per game, with 388.7 yards allowed per game on defense, which ranked second worst in the NFL. The Vikings had to rely on their 7th-ranked defense 361.5 yards per contest to keep them competitive last season.